我想请大家帮忙投一批新的药。这批药呢，有钱也买不到，但是那些小朋友就很需要这批药。还是老规矩，投票。
投什么呀？这还不是必须的吗？
但这次牵涉到情报处。
重点是呢，这批新药是给周医生来救那些小朋友，
就是说没钱，
就全当是送人情了。
等一下，
这次运送这批新药的是赖斯。
这都能让我碰到，我们以前的上司老赖。
Nursery, take note that Cradle will be entering the tunnel, which means radio silence for the whole time.
Okay, we're taking the tunnel. Just make sure Cradle doesn't make any unnecessary stops.
Roger that.
How long is the tunnel ride?
It will take 1 minute and 25 seconds. Cradle will be out of sight. There will be radio silence, and the GPS will also be affected.
Relax, we can handle that.
Cradle entering tunnel. Radio silence in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Chopper will hover above tunnel exit, waiting for Cradle.
哇！你 were so quick, man.
This is our service.
好了，借壳上市成功。注意时间啊！好，等你的
GPS
啊。找到了。喂！
是我，别停，开动。暂停，上市之后就靠你了。
Hi sir, time is okay. You can go.
Thank you.
What the hell just happened? The van has been switched. We've lost it.
You screwed up.
I screw up? I screw up? I'm on it, and I'm gonna find it.
顺利，爸。
走了，等一下，干嘛？跟个水泥车一样，装药的车没这么重，查一下吧，检查一下。对啊，
这么多金子，
怎么不是药？